Let's start it off, kid. Yeah. Scientific, not a fable. We gon' learn by elements, the periodic table. Yeah. Liquids, gases, metals, etc. Ayo, pay attention to the words, to the great flow. Ayo. I'm in my element, let's start off with the elements. A substance containing one type of material. They're all on the periodic table, I'm telling it. Examples are oxygen, hydrogen, helium, here we go. When elements combine, they make compounds. Here's some more examples with a strong sound. Water, H2O, peroxide, H2O, and carbon dioxide.
CO2.
All of this is true. Yeah. This is something to focus on mentally.
Oh, yeah.
There's mixtures which can mix but don't combine chemically. It's crazy data like the three states of matter. Solid, liquid, and gas. Now don't let your brain splatter. Chemistry, chemistry, it's the chemistry. Fresh science, that's what you get to see. Elements, compounds, and mixtures be. Chemistry, chemistry, it's back chemistry. Chemistry, chemistry, it's the chemistry. Fresh science, that's what you get to see. Elements, compounds, and mixtures be. Chemistry, chemistry, it's back chemistry. Yeah, using base in the treble, I think I'll get into things like liquids and metals. The latter conducts heat and electricity. The former has constant volume but flows freely. Gases expand to fill any space, different from solids which always hold the shape. Periodic table of elements discovered by Dmitri Mendeleev in 1869. A Russian chemist with a brilliant mind state. Oh, and who can define molecular weight? The mass of a molecule, ain't that cool? The same as atomic mass, now don't be a fool. A covalent bond, like two homies bonds. A chemical bond involved in sharing electrons between atoms. Stable balance of attractive and repulsive. Yeah, chemistry is that lit. Chemistry, chemistry, it's the chemistry. Fresh science, that's what you get to see. Elements, compounds, and mixtures be. Chemistry, chemistry, it's back chemistry. Chemistry, chemistry, it's the chemistry. Fresh science, that's what you get to see. Elements, compounds, and mixtures be. Chemistry, chemistry, it's back chemistry. It's too dope, now don't be a dope. I think it's about time we break down isotopes. Atoms are the same element, the same atomic number, but different amount of neutrons in the nuclei. What they differ in atomic mass, but not chemical properties. These will be on the test, homie, you better copy these. It's a lot to memorize, from carbon, aluminum, iron, potassium, cobalt, zinc, calcium. Liquids of bromine and mercury, the noble gases like xenon, argon, krypton, radon, then the helium. pH, the measure of the hydrogen ion. Concentration of a solution, it's fact, not an illusion. I gotta get specific, see it's all scientific. And once memorized, applying it's terrific. Facts about chemistry is what I spit. Listen up, kid, and the A's what you gon' get. Chemistry, chemistry.